made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Malaysia job?
It's
a Malaysia job.
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Come on, Nate. What are you doing?
I didn't hear what they were looking for. It just shows you, you must pay attention in these games. It is an impressive looking game, I have to say. Even like, I mean, this is a year old. And it looks awesome. Looks awesome.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, red color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. What do we got here? All right, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by. All right, here we go. There. Morning, fellas. Alright, I'm in.
So, welcome back, guys. How's it going? Hope you're enjoying your day.
See, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
So it looks like we're looking for another one of these crates, I guess. Oh, what's this here? What's this here? There we go.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
So what, I just gotta keep it in here, is that right? I think.
That's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Thank you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yeah.
Gonna do what? The axis, did it say? Axle? So, what do you do to it? Oh, they actually have to put it around it? Flip me. Okay.
Yeah, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
I know what I'm doing now.
Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
Alright, get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay, that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
Stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man. How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Okay. Done. Man, I wish they move all this. Let's wrap this up later.
How much longer are you gonna be?
My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough.
I'm intrigued. See what this is? You waiting on me?
Let's see here now. Care to do the honors?
Yeah, sure. Thanks. Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, well, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully.
Find this on my old camera. I thought you were. How about E? Who is E?
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
What does it all mean in the grander scheme of things, I wonder?
Shambhala. Miss you, pal.
Now that means nothing to me, I assume. That's maybe from earlier installments of the series. So excuse my ignorance.
Men killed each other for a piece of this.
If that's the case. Gonna have to go back, I think, and maybe acquaint myself. I know you can get the collection of the first three. I might have to go back and play those at some stage if I get time. He's obviously not ready to look there.
Yeah. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas.
Something over here, wasn't there?
St. Francis and his elaborate puzzles. Not really my style anymore.
You guys can educate me. Are these all things from the previous installments or what? That's my guess, but I don't know.
Here they come. Take cover. I'm surrounded.
What am I doing?
Don't let him flank you, Nate. Bullseye. Take that. All right. I gotta keep moving. That. Eat plastic. Gotcha.
There are more that I'm not seeing?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be right there.
Back in business. Well, playtime's over.
Ah, okay.
You were up there a long time.
Oh, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Oh, I'd like some Chinese right now and beer. Go. It's a Friday here, so might have to happen.
Done. Okay. Oh!
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind of,
so, boring stuff. But tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So I kind of took this U-turn and became this elegy.
Wonder, is that the island from the start of the game?
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
the people of Bangkok. And the smog, and how they can't get a flight anywhere, and people can't breathe.
Wow.
Right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the really? Ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay, watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning all right.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
Funny.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, here we go. Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, how do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack. Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Use your spin attack.
Which button?
Circle spin attack.
Oh
shit.
You fell in the pit.
I don't know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Watch that pit.
Watching. That spinning hurt.
Jump over the pit.
Well, he didn't jump far enough.
That's right. That's what I would have said. He did not jump far enough.
That's life. You gotta make it count.
Oh, I still got this.
Okay, you got it. There you go.
Oh, yeah. Way to go there.
Not bad.
What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
It looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Smash.
Ow! Oh, that had to hurt.
It did probably hurt.
Not even close.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it. Oh.
You gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier on
Just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in real
you.
Life?
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You?
Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. I'm coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right, all right, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they... I mean, doctors. They patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. No. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, hey. You still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
All right, right, right. Slow down. Hey, have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy-ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and, you made it out alive.
Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, the engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
You're not reading tonight. Samuel, come here. Listen. The guards. They're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Damn right I am.
Vámonos.
Come on, give me a gun. Hector Alcazar. Another prison escape?
How long have you had this plan? Since the moment
all
I
right.
set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de
mierda. La puerta.
Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this.
Oh, is he giving me something?
Come on.
All right.
You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close.
Think I know how to aim. Maybe not. It fairly takes it out of you.
You see? The plan's working.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, nice. Let's do this.
So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What?
Why? Just do it.
Holy shit.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh shit.
Get back, son of a bitch. Yeah. The stairs.
Te cubrimos.
Press X while aiming to swap shoulder. I think we'll keep it as standard. What's this here?
Ready?
Just may as well try a few different things as we go. Don't like that other shoulder, it kind of feels weird.
Samuel, take cover! Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
That is right. Try another gun. Our buddies, thank goodness for that.
Here,
Samuel, drink.
Oh, no, no, I'm good. I'm better than good, actually.
You're dehydrated. Go on, drink.
Thank you.
So, what's next for Samuel Drake? Huh?
Jesus, what is next? I'm gonna take a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid
keys.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Dame un cuchillo. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it, then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Start walking.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped.
I'm out. Cutscene, kind of end of
like
game.
Who? I don't know. Like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
I used to love that phone. Do you remember the Razor type
of
phone?
It's me. Yeah, listen, you're not going to believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know.
Oh, don't lie to her now.
It's like I'm going to take that Malaysia job after all.
All right, guys, we'll leave it for there. We'll pick up in part 3. Looks like we're going to an auction. Looks a little bit like kind of Monte Carlo type deal. Sure, we'll reconvene then. Hope you're enjoying the videos, guys. See you then. Cheers. Have an awesome day.